Good morning, everyone. Good morning, one and all present here. Respected jury members, respected faculty members, and all my fellow student managers. I, Shubham Rawat.
I, Shivam Sharma.
From River Jhelum, are here to start the presentation for day four of our induction presentation. So before we start, I want to say that we will keep this interaction, we will keep this presentation as interactive as possible. So in between the slides, I will be asking some questions, and if anybody of you answer, then my partner will be throwing chocolates on you. So so if anybody answers, he will give the chocolates, and if nobody answers, then I will take the chocolates. Is that okay? So actually, I wanted to ask you about my presentation, but it's already been revealed, so I will take the chocolate.
Go ahead with that. So, can you play the video? हाथों की लकीरों में है पावर का ये जोश होश होश में ये नादे बेकाबू घोड़ों की मौज मौज में है पहिए 200 का है ये जोर हवा से हो गई दुस्ती बदल धक धक का ये मोर extreme 200 fear nothing. So our topic is Hero Motocorp and their quest to be on the top. Objective of taking this topic was that we both are mechanical engineers, so we have a love for automobile industry, and as we saw this topic on a list, so we want to analyze what was the reason of separation of Hero and how it regained its first position. So we will this is the table of contents. First is introduction.
Second is market share.
Then revenue.
Competitor analysis.
Then reason for separation from Honda.
Challenges faced.
Marketing strategies.
SWOT analysis.
And in the end, the conclusion. So let's start. So first is the introduction. Hero Motocorp is India's largest two-wheeler manufacturer, and it reached its milestone in 2001, and it was founded by the late Mr. Bijmohanlal Munjal, and its headquarter is in Delhi, New Delhi. It was founded on 19 January 1984, and it was a joint venture between Hero Cycles of India and the Honda of Japan. Nearly 6,000 to 7,000 employees are employed here. Currently, chairman is Mr. Pavan Munjal. He is chairman, MD, and CEO.
Second slide is the market share in India. So this is of 2 years, fiscal year 18 and 19. So in fiscal year 18, it was Hero Motocorp with 36.55%, and in year 19, it became to 35.94%.
It is the segment-wise market share. On the left-hand side, you can see scooters sold, and on the right-hand side, motorcycle. In the motorcycle section, the Hero Honda is always on the top with 51%. But in the scooter section, the Honda, that is HMSI, Honda Motorcycle Scooters India, is on the top with 55%.
Okay, before I talk this, I want to ask, what was the market share of Hero Motocorp?
Quick, guys.
Anybody answer? In the latest.
51%.
No. That overall. Yeah, 35. Okay, he will.
Let's go to the revenue, Shubham.
Okay, so the revenue for this year, for the last year was 33,398 crore, and for this fiscal year, the last fiscal year was 34,342 crores.
So let's see the competitors. It is a chart with the total sales in annum. Overall sales, motorcycle plus scooters. So here we can see on the second spot is Honda, then TVS, then Bajaj.
This is a competitor analysis of last 4 years. Here we have taken Hero Motocorp, Bajaj Auto, and TVS. So for the latest one, it is 34,342 crores for Hero Motocorp, 31,899 crores for Bajaj Auto, and for TVS it is 18,217 crores.
Let's ask another question. Who is to the second position after Hero in the motorcycle section? So, reason for separation from Honda. So there was an issue of exports. During the venture, there was a signed agreement that Hero can only export to the regional countries like Bangladesh, Sri Lanka, or there. So after 2010, the Hero want to expand its market. So Honda was not ready for that. Then next is investment in R&D. Also, Hero want to invest more in R&D, and the Honda was the main technology provider at that time, so it was also a problem. Then there is direct competitor. As Honda was already in the market, and Hero Honda Venture was there, so for Hero Honda, Honda is also a partner and a competitor, direct competitor. The next is no transparency. In 2010,
The challenges faced by Hero Motocorp. The first is the loss of technical support, technological support. Actually, what was happened in the Hero Honda, the technology part was from the Honda side. So after the separation, Hero faced the serious challenge of having the technological back. So lack of market diversification. Actually, Hero Honda lacks on this segment because they don't have a diverse market. Like they used to make, they are making bikes on the economical section, but not for the premium segment of the society. Changes in the taste and preferences of customer. Actually, the youth wants to have bikes with more CC. We all want like that. So Hero Honda usually make bikes with less CC, more fuel efficient. So that is why they are facing a challenge. Strong competition from Bajaj and Honda and TVS. Sustaining the challenge. So what Hero Motocorp are doing, they made a Center of Innovation Technology recently in 2016, their own R&D department and product line extension. They already made product like Sprinter. They made a different version of that, Hero Sprinter Plus and like that, and also building more manufacturing unit. They recently made are making a manufacturing unit in Andhra Pradesh.
So here we go with the products. Bajaj mainly produce motorcycles and scooters. In the motorcycle, there is economy class, standard class, and premium class. In economy class, the 100 to 125 cc comes under that, and in the standard up to 150, and then premium is their Charisma bike with 223 cc. And in scooters, that is from 100 to 125 cc, there is Duet, Pleasure, then Destiny, and there are model in between them like Pleasure Plus, Edge 125. And the main contributor to the revenue is the economy class, like Splendor, Super Splendor, and Glamour.
So please, the Hero Motocorp have 5 manufacturing facilities in India. Dharuhera, Gurgaon, Neemrana, Haridwar, and Vadodara. They produce 9.2 million bikes per year, and they have 6,000 dealership and services spare part outlets across the country.
The price, the competitive price strategy. As we see, Splendor, which is the longest serving motorcycle of the Hero, it is basically on mileage. So they keep the price more than their competitors, but they also depend on the mileage.
Promotion. So they do TV advertisement, and they have brand ambassador like Virat Kohli, Ranbir Kapoor, and Alia Bhatt. And also they have associated with sports. They sponsor so many sporting events, and also CSR activities like Ride Safe India.
SWOT analysis, the strength. The strength is a big brand, and as Hero is a big brand, it started in 1984, so there is a sense of like brandship in the users.
Please stop now.